thing.
No, no. Literally just take.
Take a jeep.
Yeah.
Why?
Alright, Brian, I'm coming. Don't go too far.
Yeah, wait, hold on. Before. Why?
Wait,
why?
No, actually, where did you go? You went down there.
Take a jeep.
Oh, it's just so fun to just roll down the hill.
Should I attach anything to it? Hey, that's.
Oh yeah, Jeep racing, or on our weird Jeeps, you know those, Brayden? No, they were like, oh yeah, Land Rovers. We would try to pool with the Land Rovers and like have a tug of war. Remember that? That would have been a nice recording. Why are you so quiet? What?
Someone just joined this one. Who was it?
Oh, I really God. Hope it's not. Hold on, pause it. Pause it. Is it Michael?
No, Michael's kicked.
No, but we told.
Brain, I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh, man. Brayden. She died. You see me over here dead?
Wait, did you, like, flip?
Yeah. Hey, Brain, do I need diff lock on for this?
Brain, always have one.
So why can't you even turn it off, though?
Because in hardcore mode, it damages your truck. If you have it on, like a...
Dude, why is my car having severe tism attacks? Apparently you can't flip down the hill without losing your whole car.
That's just how she blows.
So is the there's a orange truck down here, right? Is it the two-wheel drive or the four-wheel drive?
The one we're in is a four-wheel drive, I think.
Oh, why is it all foggy also? Alright, I gotta come skirting down.
Are you guys at the garage yet?
No.
I'm there.
I sort of died while trying to come.
Do I just keep going along this road?
It doesn't matter, you can just tell.
Oh, I'm tipping down again. What the? What? My car just got like stuck. Oh, I'm flipped. Bring my car. I don't think you understand what happened. Wait, hold on. I don't have a winch on my car. I have TP down there now.
Yo, he's gonna be like, who's in the Discord? Even though he already knows. And then Ben's gonna tell him Luke and Brayden, and then he could be like, oh no. Here, someone tell him to join the Discord.
Why? How do we do
that? Brayden, text him that.
You text him.
I don't have his number.
Yeah, you do. You're his best friend. Hill Settler. Wait, how do I TP there? Yeah, there we go.
Luke, TP to me.
So, wait, where'd you get the orange one?
It's a secret.
Oh, you drove it down here, didn't you? Right?
It's my truck.
Yeah, but you drove it down here, right?
Yep.
Wait, isn't there a blue truck over here? Is that one good?
No.
Should I stay in the Jeep?
Well, I want a different truck than
no,
you.
No, take
one.
A you have to look now we're going to get the log, so take
medium?
Alright.
Yeah, medium. Well, two mediums and one small, so Luke, you can take
small. So you want me to take small, right?
Yeah, so just carriage.
Alright.
Wait, so I'm taking a medium?
Me and you are taking medium.
So carriage, trailer, and that's it?
Wait, we don't even need you to take anything. Is it? We both have four.
Hey, you just want to come and pull me the whole way? Well, me and Electric Big Boy can both take,
what
smalls.
Are you doing? Big Llama, you're about to tip me.
Me and, Electric Big Boy are gonna take smalls. Medium one, install. So what is a small one? How do I get that?
Urge.
No, not a trailer, not a trailer.
Carriage!
Yeah, I know.
What about carriage trailer?
Just carriage.
That would be basically a medium. Where is it? Oh, okay.
I'm digging such a big hole, you guys are gonna have to follow this. Good luck.
Oh yeah, do not go straight through the river. Go around the sides.
Here, where are you guys? Like, Racer is in like a utility truck. Just like by a trailer.
He's in a utility truck?
Or a utility trailer.
Oh, I just damaged myself.
You guys are gonna have to go through my- I literally just made this whole entire thing so deep. Like, it's destroyed. The four-wheel drive one is so nice, though.
Wait, so I have to go where you and Big Llama are?
Yeah, where we're going. Look, you know, like, you know you can check the map, right?
Yeah, but I don't know what, like, what you keep talking about. Like, I'll just dig a hole. Like,
you know where to go, right?
Just follow Raiden.
Alright, well, Raiden, I don't know what Raiden's doing.
Because I need a lot of time to make it up this hill, because I'm gonna be careful.
Oh, yeah, it's hard to get up that hill.
Alright, Big Llama, go in front of me.
Are you, tell me when
Wait,
you guys
are. Is this a small carriage? Can I. How do I know if this can take stuff or not?
What does it look like?
Just freaking drive! God.
Are you guys still at the garage?
Yeah, I'm waiting for
oh
him.
Oh my god.
He told me to wait for him so he can go ahead.
You can go.
Alright,
Raiden, what are you doing?
Just take a left up here.
Raiden, what are you doing?
Go this way.
You literally clicked two buttons.
Yep, no, take a left.
Wait,
take a left.
Take left right here, okay.
Raiden, just answer me, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay, Luke, you should have taken a medium, because Raiden's obviously not. I think he's taking the blue truck. It's like the worst thing you can use for this map. Luke, you might want to go back and take a medium.
No, that's alright, dog.
He probably Michael probably ran in the house and was about to, I was trying to imagine how excited he got.
Why?
Cause dogs, Michael's an interesting guy.
I'm making all this so muddy for you guys.
Sick.
I'm in high and it's just tearing up the whole ground.
Please do not make the that one part muddy.
Yeah, but I mean, you're driving the blue truck, aren't you?
No, I'm using the blue truck to pull my truck.
Why? What is the point of that?
I love pulling!
That's just the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
It's so funny to just pull stuff.
Everyone in the video is gonna be like, why is this guy missing mental brain cells?
And we'd be like, well, you see. You got 50 extra chromosomes, sometimes they just float together.
When you have a car that has 6 wheels, you need a car that is worse than the car that you're driving to pull.
Well, of course.
Everything changes.
Life.